It ain't the camera, it's the windshield's dirty, so anybody seeing this video on YouTube, pardon me for the filthy windshield. Oh, they're breaking one of the FRA rules to take her behind the locomotive. That's super dangerous right there, involving a collision. It looks like there's two CSX workers walking a train over the interlocking. Supposed to be warmer today, but right now it's still cold outside. That's why I'm not sticking my arm out the freaking window with the camera. Look at these tankers I'd see going through on Pan Am up in North Adams. More tankers than boxcars on this damn train. And trash cars, too. Available in this camera, but somebody had wrote Merry Christmas on the trash car. More tank cars, some box cars, a lumber car, more trash, and more tank cars. Oh, hello, we got DPUs on this train, that's a first. We're gonna stick the camera out, these guys are slugging. There's our DPUs in the baby. This is 427, why in the hell are they using them on that train? They hated Pan Am enough, they put the words, whatever that means, on there. S-E-E-S. I don't even know what that even means. Did 4M and 4MS.
Approach for the siding yard limit.
Understood, the westbound stops are open. Siding